This doggy named Wee fell off a dock and into the water. His owner remained super calm, though, and told him not to panic.
Don't panic. Don't panic.
She got him out safely, and then came up with a solution to protect him. A cute doggy-sized life jacket.
I know you're a strong swimmer, but you never know.
His face looks like if he could talk, he'd be like,
"Are you sure the other dogs won't laugh at me?"
She brought him swimming again,
but it looks like he did panic.
Wee, don't panic.
And wanted to get right back in the boat.
Always panic.